Way.
Yeah, Zhao Jiwei was being posted by Carmelo Anthony. His teammates recognized that they tried to give him some help, but it got there too late.
And Durant able to knock it down.
Nice quick hitting in. Ejion Leon under his wing to try to teach him that, but I don't think the lessons were learned. I think that's why he's over in China now, not in the NBA.
Nice pass to set it up for Cousins.
The aftermath of that last play looked like DeMarcus Cousins was shaken up as he goes back to the bench. Durant for three.
Now it's indicated as a two.
And the foot on the line. It's awesome to his E comes up with air on that corner shot.
I think the guy who's picked it up pretty well for the United States is DeAndre Jordan. So we'll see if DeMarcus Cousins can do that as this tournament goes on. There's Kevin
Durant battling with his teammate Jordan. Oh, he got the step. Kevin Durant able to finish.
Well, there was your man, Joe Chi. He had a chance. The atmosphere that they have put here in place with United States basketball.
Jerry Colangelo, the USA Basketball Managing Director. And also, these days, also a special advisor to the Sixers as Kevin Durant is able to hit.
Big time move. I mean, he crossed him over with a little jab step, got to the rim, took some contact, and finished.
Catch and shoot for Durant from downtown.
I think you should know where Kevin Durant is on the floor.
He joins up with Golden State. There's going to be a lot of open shots for several guys.
You know, everybody talks about how's Golden State going to be, how's it going to fit in. Well, he's going to a spot that's why even him being in his last year, he might leave. I think he wants to stay there and take on the challenge.
Durant, yes, another three for Durant. Irving gives it right back. Durant for three. Yes.
See the ball movement on that play. That's the kind of
Durant on the drive.
Wow. How smooth is he?
Out of Kentucky, two-time All-Star, All-NBA second team the past two seasons. Averaged 27 points a game, fourth in the NBA for Sacramento this past year. And Durant hits the three.
What a great play, though.